Hi, my name's Jordan Bill. I have...
I'm doing
a scooter check. I have a tip. I have some Redline Hex grips with ODI bar ends.
Smexy!
I have some green 81 T bars. And a skate hook.
And a dent to the top.
Blazer SCS.
What a win.
The Grit Elite 2 headset with the Elite 2 deck. So I've got the Grit Fork. Hey, Pep! I've got the fork, Grit Forks in green. As you can see, they say Grit on them. Grit for the win. An 81 peg. It was originally black, but it's silver now. I have a green blazer wheel. Some noisy bearings.
Pretty fast.
My grip deck, my grip tape, and my grip brake. It's not dialed either.
Yeah, it's got test.
I got another blazer wheel. They're both 100 mil. And I have another fucking
skateboard
peg. Yeah.
Big work, camera.
It's pretty much my scooter. Now for a drop test. Bang! Oh. Bang! Shut the fuck up, Charlie. Bang! Yeah, it's not very dialed. Now for some clips.
Let's take them back to 1982 just quickly. I came into this world and Mama thought, I'ma name this little boy Paul. Plain old, boring old Paul. And I always thought, if I had a different name, would my life be different? Like, imagine if I had a name like Jimmy Ricard. Evolved from the jungle, become the king of the cards. King of the castle, king of the barstool. Life by all, nobody thinks it's a nice hole. Pass the parcel to Jimmy. Everybody pass quicker than getting up with a glass of Kilkenny. If anything, Jimmy's the man of the millennium. No two men can better him, not even Lenny and Carl. I put a penny in the jar, I swear he's rare. Singing Henny in your mini bar. Face of the cinema like Andy Garcia. But compared to Jimmy Andy, say last year. Brazzy is a throne at his feet. Ladies love him cause he's got a little dimple in his cheek. Making me sick to my stomach and there's nothing you can do. You gotta love him.